everyone. We've learned a lot about flat or 2D shapes. These have two dimensions, height and length. But did you know there are also 3D shapes?
3D shapes have length and height.
But there's depth too.
3D shapes have three dimensions.
These are shapes you can pick up and hold, like a brick or a can or a tennis ball. 3D shapes have three dimensions.
Blasting off on a space adventure, it's a shape space race.
What's an example of a 3D shape?
A cube!
A cube has six square faces.
Like a block of ice taken from the ice tray, or a thoughtful present for a friend's birthday.
A cube has six square faces.
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.
What's the next 3D shape?
It's a cuboid!
A cuboid is like a cube that's been stretched out.
How many faces are there? Well, four are rectangles and two are squares.
A cuboid is like a stretched out cube.
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.
What about a ball? Is that a 3D shape?
It's a sphere!
A sphere is like a 3D circle.
Like the planet Earth, sun or moon, or marbles colored green and blue.
A sphere is a 3D circle.
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.
There's one more 3D shape.
A cylinder!
A cylinder has two faces that are circles, and it's round in the middle.
Like a can of your favorite drink, or a cooking pot in your kitchen sink.
A cylinder has two circular faces.
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.
Can you think of any more examples of 3D shapes? Which is your favorite?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast off!
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.
Blasting off on a space adventure, shape, space, race.